All right. Spider-Man 2. Let's go. Always a beautiful sight to see our two Spider-Men. Right now we're 75% of the way through. Level 56. We're probably gonna beat the game tonight, hopefully. And maybe 100% tomorrow or tonight. Depends on how it goes. Yeah, welcome to another day of being Spider-Man. Let's go straight to the mission.
Allow me to set the stage. A train line in Brooklyn. Presumably, precious containers carrying commodities that we rely on. Spider-Man and that new vigilante. Oh, did I just spoil the play? Can you see where this is going? I feel sorry for anyone awaiting a shipment today. It's not coming. You know who to thank. Explosions rocked the line. Trains were derailed, almost colliding with an apartment complex. A local community group was injured.
Oh, it's the symbiote people.
Stay calm, everyone. I can handle this.
Yeah, so last time we were playing Harry and the symbiote are now affecting the people of New York. They're trying to heal the world, so they say. Oh, this guy's quick with it. What the heck? Let's take a peek at the map. So we got nothing over here. Yes, we got this one symbiote nest that we can get. It's just fast travel there since it crossed the river.
Nest. Last one was rough.
What did I talk to this guy?
To do?
I don't know. Just hold the perimeter.
Two hearts again? Don't freak out, Pete.
Oh no, it's over here. Here it is.
Okay. Calming breath.
Oh my god, immediately.
I can't let up. Gotta save these people.
Yeah. a minute 30 this time. Seconds. Before we just activate the mission, let's upgrade everything. I need three more for that. Everything's upgraded here. There's no point in upgrading the symbiote stuff. Everything's upgraded here though.
Streets it goes. No sign of Harry. What's that?
Happy birthday, Em. They say time heals all wounds. That's a lie. Every day without you is worse than the last. If I lose Harry, I don't know what I'll do.
Norman's really hurting. I need to find Harry and save him. Haven't heard from MJ in a while. I should give her a call.
Hate this.
I love this.
You do?
Nail on the head. Finally! Top story. Everybody's talking about it. This is editor material.
Editor?
Congratulations. Your first assignment, write more juicy stuff by tomorrow morning. Drama, controversy, just like this.
Like this.
Get writing!
MJ.
I didn't get fired from the Bugle. In fact, I think I got a promotion.
Hey, that's what you wanted, right?
Oh, I'm wearing the suit in the FaceTime, too. That's clean.
That's great. Hey, listen. Something's gone wrong with Harry.
What happened?
Well...
Hang on, someone's at the door.
It's kinda hard to explain. Just promise me you'll stay away from him, okay? MJ?
Hell no.
Harry, what the hell? Come on, MJ, pick up!
Hey, it's MJ. You can leave a message, but why would you? If it's important, just, you know, text.
Please be okay.
Spider-Man, how are you feeling?
Anxious? Panicked?
I meant, physical symptoms. Soreness? Fatigue?
Yes. Wait, symptoms?
I've been looking through years of research notes. The symbiote channels a collective consciousness.
That hive mind I was in.
Was is optimistic. It may still be inside you.
What?
Nothing to panic about. Perhaps you should come to the lab for some tests.
Can't, Doc. Bigger problems. Gotta go.
What the heck? Actually, I have to use the bathroom. Real fast. Before.
Hang on, MJ.
You save MJ. We're getting close.
I should have been home.
It's too late, my man.
MJ, where's?
Oh no, it's not too late.
You look tense. Coffee?
We need to talk.
You must get tired making the world a better place every single day. But I can help. All you have to do is let me.
This isn't you.
Wrong.
This is
the real me.
Oh shit.
I finally have the power to realize our vision. Are you giving up on me?
Harry. We need to get that thing off you.
Do not call us a thing.
Harry.
We are not, Harry. We...
He's gonna see the line. Wait, why, MJ, why would you block? Oh my gosh, MJ, why? Why would you try to body block that, MJ? You're not a hero. Dream?
MJ.
Oh, in a boss fight, let's go.
MJ, just talk to me!
I'm done talking! Done begging for validation! From you! From anyone!
Validation? If this is about your job...
It's about me. Hey! Not my job or this stupid house. For once, it's not about you.
About me? MJ, what do you mean?
You stay out of this. I'm finally in control.
Don't want to hurt her.
You got it. Damn, she's got 3 health bars? I'm jumping around. That camera angle.
I can't leave MJ like this.
Oh, she got me. It was bait, bro. Oh, man. Here we go, round 2.
Don't listen to those voices. They aren't telling the truth. I heard them too. I know how it feels.
Always about you. You can't keep a job. You make it stop. Make it stop.
With Harry, we'll be okay.
And for how long? There's only one job you care about. Spider-Man.
That's not fair. People need me. You know that.
What would the city do without Spider-Man? Look how it's doing with you.
I can still fix this. I always do. We always do.
I always come second. I live in your shadow where my dreams turn to dust. That is the truth.
What are you saying? You do make a difference. What you do matters. Remember your book? You said you want to help people.
Nobody read it.
Yeah, nobody read it. Nobody cares. Fuck.
That's not true. If I helped one person, it was worth it.
He's fighting back. Let's go. On 3. At least you're on this phase.
Okay. Help me!
All I do is help you!
MJ!
My life is constantly interrupted by you!
Ricochet got her. Fucked up.
You lost a job or can't pay a bill! Alright, words I don't believe in for a man I despise! So you can be happy!
I didn't realize! MJ, you can quit! I can figure something out!
I can't trust you! I can only rely on us!
No! I'm sorry, MJ! I was wrong! You don't have to trust me! But please,
trust yourself!
And let me do what I have to
do! Oh, the wall shot.
I've been selfish! I was so wrapped up in my own life, I never thought about yours! But let's handle this MJ's way! Let me help you fight this!
These air combos are getting my focus up big time. Camera angle! Take down.
Don't let it control you!
Yeah, the sonic boom too.
Make it stop.
Ooh, against the wall. Got one more phase.
We don't need you.
The city needs you. I need you.
Don't lie to me! Pete, I need you too.
Last phase, come on. Yeah, come to me. Oh, that hair is insane. Oh my god, the angle.
You just want to stay the stronger half. What? You don't feel special anymore?
Wait, no! You're stronger than me in so many ways!
Need a heal.
You've been single-handedly holding our lives together! I'm sorry, MJ! I took you for granted!
MJ is gone!
No! You are!
Rapid kick!
I'm sorry I caused you so much pain! The house! My job! Our life together! I promised you I'd be better, but I wasn't! I should have listened! I should have been there! We're a team! Me and you! I never want your life to be worse! To make mine better!
That's true.
Your dreams are just as important as mine!
You're lying!
You're just as important!
Enough!
Let's go up. Air combo. Get that focus up. Got the takedown. Gotta use it. Other spears. Can I use this takedown, please? Thank you. Over. Snap out of it, MJ. Wait, hello? Why are we losing?
Isn't what you want?
How do you know what we want?
You're Mary Jane Watson. You want the truth.
I want the truth.
Oh, nice. There it is. Come on. Bar.
Trying to be something I'm not.
I'm glad you're back.
Sorry.
It wasn't you. And I wasn't me earlier.
Pete, it was like some kind of hive mind in there. I saw you. And Harry, he was going after this rock.
Oh, the original rock? Honors the rock.
City Hall.
Go. I love you.
I love you.
His head was bobbing right there. Nice.
Hey, you get my text? City Hall is... this is bad, man. Head in there now.
Yeah, sorry. Things got complicated. I'll be there soon.
Do you think this is Harry?
It has to be. I just saw him in Queens. He turned MJ into one of those symbiotes, but... worse.
What?
She's okay. She broke out of it. Luckily, faster than I did. Connors thinks I had the suit on too long and... now some of it is left inside of me.
You really meant it when you said things were complicated.
One thing at a time. See you soon, Miles.
I hear that. See you.
Reminds me, I owe someone else a call.
Peter?
Hey, Ms. Morales. You, make it home safe? I was just, you know, I wanted to make sure.
We're fine. We're fine. And Peter, we're fine, too. But next time, answer my call.
Trust me. I'll be on my best behavior.
You'd better be. Now go help my son.
How many more of these spider bots do I have? We got all the Marcos. We got all the photo ops. Got all the diaries. There's probably a trophy to get, like, first place and all. Oh, damn. I'm missing it. Hello.
Hey, I just got a message from our mystery bot tracker.
What did it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee. And maybe a blueberry muffin.
Updates. Just found a fascinating research blog from a top Morningside professor. She's calling the creatures we're seeing throughout the city symbiotes because they live symbiotically with their host. Folks, this is scary. This is real. But keep courage. Check the description for a map of shelters throughout the city and evacuation plans for the elderly and high risk. The Spider-Men are out there fighting for us, but we've got to keep meeting them halfway. We'll get
meet
through
me
this
halfway
together.
Right at the border, man. Don't go away. Oh, you. I've been looking out. 9 days. My heart to the limit. This is where I stay. I don't even think I need these. I guess just feel like unlock more suits. I'll give you 22 tick cards. Not a lot. Those green ones are quick.
Yeah. Well, good thing the cleanup crew's here.
This is somehow worse than I thought!
No sign of him!
He has to be here!
Yankee told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently they were using this place as shelter.
We'll get them out safe and sound! How are there this many?
Like he's trying to build an army.
If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world.
You out. Dude, those green ones every time.
A bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. Trying to evacuate onto the roof.
We better clear path. There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go.
Do the venom surge. Mr. Negative, let's go.
What are you doing here? Are you alright? Spider-Man!
That's what's up.
He said there was still some of this thing inside him.
Oh.
I think I can clear it out of him. If I go to the source,
I'm going in with you.
Or Peter's inner world? What the heck?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right.
The heck?
On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. I've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head, twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking, but you're making my point. This thing. Fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
Stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. I'll try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
That's so sick.
Is this Raph? I'm
sweet home.
These are all the people he's put away.
It makes sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him. Down here, I think I found something. I think...
Wild! Oh, Octavius? Vulture? Vulture? Electro? Rhino?
What was that? Lee?
A prison break! Never thought I'd be relieved to see you!
I'll make it count then!
Oh.
Nothing's working. Whoa. I can't slow them down. We have to keep fighting. Everyone he puts away, they keep coming back.
It must be frustrating putting criminals away just for them to escape and cause more pain.
It's part of the job. He knows that.
What is?
Believing in second chances.
To me,
they never stop.
Who's got money? Who's this guy for?
That's enough. I get it.
He killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
That I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close. House.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
Ooh, look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
Balance is a process, not a destination. Peter?
Oh, shit.
Power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah, I guess it does.
Looks like we're at feast.
Life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead, so I dedicated my life to making his hell. Instead, you lost your father. Peter lost May. I was too stubborn to see I had become what I despised most. Sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
Be another way. Maybe. have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think that could neutralize it. And free Peter.
All of your power, though?
What'll happen to you? I guess we'll find out.
He's gonna die.
Well, if this is my last chance to say anything to you,
I forgive you.
I won't forgive you.
What?
It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
Okay.
Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't?
Oh yeah, we are evolved, baby. Don't die on me, bro.
Like you said, better make it count, right? Maybe try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I can. He's a hero.
Won't know until you try.
Yeah, I pushed him away and brought him back. This shit. Oh. Did he lose all his powers? Oh, he lived.
Come on, Spider-Man. Miles.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man, wake up.
I'm up, I'm up. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What? Anti-venom attacks at anti-venom status. Symbiote is causing them to take extra damage. What?
More than a new suit.
What?
Miles, where did this come from?
Lee and I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power into it to save.
Whoa!
Looks like it had an effect.
Wait! You two work together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid.
Sick. Okay. I was like, there's no point in upgrading. Goes John Wick helping me? Because we saved his life from Kraven earlier. Oh, and then we're gonna do the Surge. Wait, no. Venom Tempest. Oh! Shit! Oh, that was too clean! Holy shit! Oh my god, I lifted him up and then I did the... Oh my god, that was so clean. Over there. Yeah. Venom Tempest again. Oh my god, that's so clean. Need a heal. Venom Bomb. Oh, that's so sick. Bomb.
This is unreal.
Yeah. Oh shit. This is the real Slender Man? Yeah. I keep his abilities are way better. Holy snap.
Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am.
I think he's a little bright.
When you help someone, you help everyone.
You gonna turn himself in? Yep.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
That's what's up.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me? When it has you.
I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me.
More confidence, Miles. You're a beast. That looks sick. Dark Ages. Whoa, what is this?
Sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life!
What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Morton Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know, I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord...
Gotta do a thing. One sec.
Hey.
Stay inside, everyone! I won't let anything happen to you! Where'd those symbiotes come from?
Oh, big guys here. What the heck? Big guy.
Remind me, I owe you a pizza date. Anyway, what were we talking about?
MP, just wanted to let you know, I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean...
It means if the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland, there's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Oh, yeah. Feelings mutual.
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay. While I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
Well, there's a spider bot right here.
Jonah?
Parker, put me down!
Okay. Oh, whoa! There's four nests over here. Nest over here. So I guess I just get these nests now.
In the midst of the most unprecedented time in...
Oh. Yeah.
Hey! Need a dance partner?
I've been waiting.
How about a timeout?
Oh, your ass. Whoa, okay. Why is there hunters here too? What the... Miles, nice of you to show up. Okay, necessary.
Keep up with you.
Let's go up here. I don't have fast travel available. In this. Is fast travel not available? Very interesting. Oh, there's a spider ball over here, nice. I would have missed it if I fast traveled.
It's like looking in a mirror. Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Oh shit.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connors' lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connor's lab near Central Park. I've got to find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors.
Jesus.
Please. Just give me back my son. We are your son. Look at us. We are healthy, strong. This is what you want, isn't it?
Stop, Harry! We can help you!
Whoa!
I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
Find
a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Oh.
Please. Save my boy.
I'll try. What is the plan? Taking over. Oh, this looks fucked. This looks so fucked. Back in it.